even nicer than I remember. Well, hello there. Are you having fun making your little house? Hi. Oh, there you are. Hi. Oh, I see you've met Fraser. You know, I'm so glad you came today because the interest on this place is really heating up.
Well, we're certainly interested as well, but we heard that a lot of homes in this area have a flooding problem. Now, what do you know about the basement here?
Honestly?
Yes.
This house is 60 years old, and I have only heard of it flooding once.
Oh.
And I can tell you for a fact that the current owner stores some of his most cherished keepsakes in that basement.
Oh. Are you choking on your lolly?
No. I am choking on something far more dangerous and destructive than a simple sugary treat. It's a prolific and powerful poison known as deception.
He's very verbal.
Ah, you know, I just remembered. Gosh, you know, the owner did mention something about a recent little moisture problem downstairs. Oh. Tell you what, why don't I give him a call and see if he'll come down just a tiny bit in the price?
Oh, well, that'd be wonderful.
If you could give us a break in the price, well, I'm sure we'll make an offer.
Oh, great. I'll call you tonight.
Okay. Okay. Thank you, Len.
Sure.
Okay. Goodbye, Sonny.
Call you tonight. Bye-bye.
There, now, you see? You did the right thing. It wasn't so bad, was it?